We're doing a guitar lesson for that song, I Believe, by SOJA, featuring Michael Franti and Nahko from Medicine for the People. It's a nice little collaboration that they do, and it's a very simple song with four chords that I believe you can learn. First, we have the F chord. Make sure that you can see me. There you go. F chord. Classic F looks like an E chord, but bar at the one, and it's just moved up one fret. D minor. Open D, 2-3-1 is the shape. And then C. I'm sure you know C if you've held a guitar. C is the first chord you usually learn. And then B flat. Everything that you say. That will come in the bridge. But it's a B flat, and if you can't do this weird angle thing that I do with my pinky, the bar chord works just fine. 1-3-3, B flat. So it's those four chords. F, D minor, C, and B flat. Very simple. Let's get to it. Let's make world peace. The chorus. I'll play a little sample and then I'll go through each chord. I believe, I believe, I believe, I believe, no matter what you do. I believe, I believe, I believe, I believe, it will all come back to you. F. F. D minor. C. Back to F. That's the entire chorus. D minor. Rhythm! Let's do verse one. This is Soja's verse, and he comes in going, stand up and find your own way. Sit down and wait for your turn. Follow your vision blindly and just become the vision of someone. But as you notice, the verse is the same chords as the chorus. Verse and chorus are the same. What happens with the bridge? The bridge is a little different. The bridge includes B flat. Everything that you say becomes the things that you do. And remember what you put out, there is building you. Remember everything is everything. The bridge, I'll go through it. B flat. Flat to the C and D minor, F, B flat, C, back to F. Again, everything that you say becomes the things that you do. Remember what you put out, there is building you. Did you get that? Good. The entire song goes from those two progressions. Chord progression number one, which covers the chorus and verse, this F and the F, D minor, C. And that covers the entire song except for the bridge. That is the entire song. That's it. That's all I got. If you have questions, comment below. And if you have requests for other songs, I might be able to help you by doing a guitar lesson like this. So if you have new songs for me, comment below. Thanks for watching.